can't wait to get on the road again. Even though I'm going to be in the sky where there are no roads, I can't wait to get on the road again.
So yeah, that's today. So after equipment, and I think I have most of what I need, I only have 15 pounds to go. I haven't even started packing my clothes, and now I have 15 pounds of wiggle room. I don't know how to do this. Okay, so somehow I managed to make it through security with all of my stuff. They just laughed at me. I guess it's not every day that somebody packs like 50 batteries. But they didn't stop me, so. I got here at 10:30, right? I think. Yeah, I got in at 10:30. It is 2:15. 4 hours of trying to get a car figured out, but I have a car. I have a car. California's gorgeous. I've missed California. Oh my gosh. I can't wait to do some drone footage. Just happy to be in California. I'm happy to have a car and be out of the airport. I haven't eaten since 4 a.m. Central, which is 2 Eastern. I'm starving. I'm gonna go meet up with Steve. I can't wait for y'all to meet Steve. Steve's awesome. Steve's a character. I'm gonna go hang out with Steve. Then I'm gonna go over to Pepperdine and do some filming at Pepperdine. I'm gonna shower. I slept in this morning. I was supposed to get up at 4 a.m. this morning. Slept until 4:30. Made the flight and everything, so everything's fine. But I haven't showered yet today, so I'd love to do that before meeting a bunch of Shaq people. So, update. Have a car. Making it out to Calamaria or something like that. It's in the GPS. Who cares? Then heading back over to Pepperdine. Whew, these brakes are touchy. Oh my god, these brakes are touchy. Alright, I'm gonna go. So Brad said that it had gotten green because of all the rain. I had no idea how green he meant. It looks almost Kentucky green, but it's California. And just over those hills right there is ocean. That I'm going to love filming with the drone. All right, well, I've officially found the beautiful part of California, and that is Malibu. I mean, duh, it's Malibu. We'll be right back.
Okay, just editing the video from yesterday and realized that I hadn't done like an official peace out. I got home and I had been going for like 22 hours. So I just came home and passed out.
There's Steve.
Hi, Steve.
Y'all haven't met Steve yet, but that's Steve. So yeah, this is the official peace out. Gonna probably go get some drone stuff later, so.